Hi Gemini, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 29th of August to 4th of September. I'm going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies, important energies are coming in. Every one of you might be having different issues, but the energies are like they are a big, you know, bracket. They can be impacting you in a certain manner. So in your environment, there is a new association or a new friendship, courtship, or something new in terms of love has started. The lover's card here is telling me you want to get into a partnership with someone. This is also the Gemini card. So the Gemini is interested in a new situation where they are associating with a partner of some sort. And but in this situation, you are in the Page of Swords energy, or you are dealing with another Gemini, Aquarius, Libra. Someone could be a bit immature in this time period. You could be dealing with an immature person maybe, or you are waiting and watching, or there is some kind of intellectual connect where you guys speak very freely, but you know, this person could be having a malicious streak. So this is what I am seeing. If it is a love situation, if it is a job or career or some kind of association, for most of you it is a partnership that you are looking at. But if you are looking at some kind of new venture, there is something to wait and watch for. So Nine of Swords and the Five of Cups is telling me that you have been bitten by someone. You could be worried about something. You could be facing a setback with this person, or you have faced a setback and you are worried about this new situation. You are looking at a long-term situation in your life. This could be connected to job, marriage, long-term kind of person in your life, and you are worried and anxious, and you are also feeling a bit sad about your situation. Angels are saying within this week, what is going to happen is there is going to be temperance. So temperance is coming to you. You will be able to deal with it. Peace can come back if you show some patience. If you show some patience with this new person and, you know, walk away from things that have always given you trouble. That is also angels are saying. So if you leave this person and go for another person, or if you leave the past behind and go for another new person, you will be able to have a kind of healing in your situation. So if you are worried about your health, it could be connected to twin organs, and you need to balance you know, your diet or your you know, treatment and get the cure. Do not spend time in focusing on what has happened. Rather, don't get anxious, but leave a situation behind. Move towards your higher goals. That is what angels are saying. So whether it is health, whether it is your work, whether it is a relationship or a family situation, you need to work with patience, find the middle path, moderate your behavior as well. That is what angels are saying. So there is some slow pace around you. That is the underlying situation, but that is a very reliable person or information that is coming into you. You could be moving towards, your work could be slow, or your work is giving you some kind of reliable income. It is making you super confident. I'm telling you this because you are, in terms of money, doing well. So Gemini is doing well in their money or career situation. They have their you know, wherewithal to do whatever they want to do with their own choice. They are not dependent on anyone in this time period. But there is some kind of worry about estrangement, estrangement, separation, or being alone in this world. So basically, you will get out of this situation with some kind of planning and a bit of shrewdness. That is what angels are saying. So in this time period, you could be feeling a bit anxious. Angels are asking you to take time out and reflect on your life and your actions. Because why I am saying action is because the Fool card is coming in obstruction position. This tells me that you had taken a decision in the past, or you are about to make a decision that could be in a hurry. So, or it could land you in a mistake of some sort. So the Hierophant here is your advantage. It is telling you, learn from the past, learn from tradition and convention. You are being asked by angels to be prudent in this time period. Take your steps carefully. Learn from your past mistakes. Make a choice which is correct. So Hierophant is not always strict. Hierophant tells you not to move without calculation. That is what it is saying, because there is a possibility of doing a blunder if you recklessly move towards something. So what's coming to you in this time period is courtship. There could be message of concern regarding this courtship. You could be in some kind of despair with a privileged lady or a privileged man. There could be someone younger than you are worried about. There could be a journey. You could be in a journey in this time period. And there are situations which connect to rules, regulation, courthouse, litigation, legal situation, or some government buildings. So you might have to visit them. In terms of love, it is telling us that let go of control issues. It is saying allow this situation to unfold naturally. Don't be anxious regarding that. Let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others. And make the effort. If you want love, make the effort. Great love is worth taking the steps you are guided to take. So basically, you have to make an effort, but you cannot take an action recklessly. You have to think about the pros and cons with a certain partner or partnership situation and then move ahead. So immediately what's coming to you in this time period is that a situation could be in some kind of uncertainty with the Moon card, but with the Sun card there is some kind of clarity that you are going to get. So Star is coming with this energy. So Star tells us that have hope in a certain situation. Some of you are wanting to make a move towards one or the other. So you are weighing your option. Some of you could be having two partners. Some of you could be having a past partner and a new partner, a past job and a new job. A situation that is dual, you have to make a decision regarding that. So ultimately, with the Six of Swords, this traumatic situation, this double situation that is troubling you, you will be able to move on from that. So there could be a journey definitely, or moving on mentally from a situation in this time period. So this is what I see for you, Gemini. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me. My email ID is there in the description box. The membership link is also there in the description box. These are paid opportunities, but if you just want to stick around to the channel, just subscribe to the channel and you'll be able to watch my readings on time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.